at that kind of standstill when it comes to light rail and streetcar, north, south, east, west, and how we're looking at transportation. So we need to hear from the community, all of us. We need to know, what is the community going to support? What does the community expect from your local elected? Because as Joel mentioned, things are going to become even tougher now that we have all of the latest election with our new governor, state and house. That's going to put more restrictions on us locally. We don't know what that's going to look like yet. But we need to hear from you, because if we hear from you, then we can fight for you. If we don't hear from you, then we use fear and we use misinformation, and that's not a good way for us to govern. We can't govern off of emotions, we have to govern off facts. So just wanted to throw that challenge out, that we need to hear. Email, call, attend meetings, show up, reach out. Thank you.